way to Jill's to film vlog number 5, 5. Gonna be something really cute for Easter today. It's gonna be fun. Bye.
Welcome back to It'll Be Fun, they said. Thank you for joining us. This is our fifth vlog.
It is.
Exciting. So what are we doing today?
These cute little clay pot bunnies. Are they not adorable?
Yes.
So we're going to do these. We'll be donating those and we'll let you know to where. So let's get started. Okay, so our cute little bunny, if you notice, he has little stiff whiskers. So to get that, super easy. We're going to take some glue and water, 1:1. Dump it in your little container. You're going to cut your ears out of whatever you have. We used burlap, like that burlap, and it dries pretty quick. So you're just going to put it in your glue and water base and kind of just drag off your excess, and then you set it to dry. The next thing you want to do is take your Shania twine, dip it in the glue, and do the same thing. Wipe the excess. You're gonna let it dry. You're done.
Okay, so we've done finished painting our nose and our bunny base.
Let our whiskers dry, our ears dry. So now they're stiffened, so they'll stand up. And so now it's time to put
That's
it together.
What she said.
Oh, my bad. So now we're just gonna put it together.
Okay. Before we do the whiskers, you have your little nose on, we're gonna paint our cheeks.
The little cheeks. So I used actual blush and a Q-tip. You can use paint, whatever works for you. So go ahead and put your little cheeks on before you put whiskers.
Okay, once you are done painting your or drawing on your little cheeks, we're gonna do some freckles with a Sharpie. Okay, so we are going to now place our burlap ears after we finished our whiskers and nose and everything. We have the two burlap ears. I'm going to sort of overlap them a little bit like this. Give it a little curl at the bottom. And then you're just going to glue it on.
Right on top.
At the top. Are our bunnies? They're cute. Oh, why is yours smaller, Jill?
Okay. Apparently, clay pots shatter, so yeah. I dropped mine. So this is the one I made yesterday. But you know what? That's okay. These are going to the Salvation Army. My friend Nicole Grinkovich. She's on the board. They're having an event for the kids in the shelter. The kids will love them.
Yeah, she can use these like little tabletop.
Yes, absolute decoration, something. So yeah, don't forget to.
Like,
comment,
subscribe,
and share.
And share.
See you next time. God bless.